on your radar, then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way y'all's jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax, I get an inkling, they pick me for the weak link. I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment a song takes off. So how could you think I wouldn't last long in a game that I was made to play? What do y'all take me for? Rest assured, when I do come back to tour, it'll be Christmas morn. Hanging away cause I'ma wake up with a burden so big they'll jump for joy. Yeah, let it be known, I'm better when I'm out of control. I can't be the butt of a joke, I'm cutting in the front of you, pop. Search talking like you really a pro, when you ain't even part of the convo. Nothing but an amateur out. Slow down when I wanna collide. So only way to put it if I chose I could be bigger. Maybe consider it a benefit with something you want to comprehend. You condescend,
you're gone.
Incompetent to consequences,
or
hard to miss is common sense.
I'm on.
Once I wrap your head around it,
or
I might have to get up off the porch. Show you how it's done, I got the form. Power tripping on me, get destroyed.
Pull the plug, I'm rolling up the cord.
Fool me once,
shame on you.
Fool me twice,
shame on you.
Fool me three times, hold up, rewind. That's not even possible. Me, I keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Count the votes, wasn't me, that's a joke.
Hey,
that's a joke, that's a joke.
Funny,
yeah, that's a joke, that's a joke.
Funny,
that's a joke, that's a joke.
Funny,
hey, that's a joke, that's a joke.
Better into all of it. The day I wanna quit it, be a bitter one to swallow. Cause I meant it when I said I wasn't really in the audibles. I guess you gotta call them and your odds are at the bottom. And it's stacking up against you, it's a pity, but they gotta give it out of me. I'm running with the best of it, I kinda make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative and not admit I'm someone incredible, looking for general. Hit him with the end of a shovel, they wanna forget it. I put him on the ground and I get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hold up an animal, whatever the case, I'ma get it. I'm in it, I doubt I will give it everything, I forgot it. But now if the comments are pushing me to run with the comment, I'm joking aside. If you took away the dummies, the bias, you notice that I am insane. Improved a lot, but I still feel hard to keep my lid from popping off, but I prevail. How you gonna skip over the details and tell me to be focused? Told that thought. Don't tell me you mean well if you don't mean well. I call the shots, but don't need my handheld. When it comes to making records, who you know does that better? The way I connect letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in and get tuned out. My face got redder cause I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. Where did I stutter? Known to be cordial, but those that think that never seen me in a war zone. My delivery gets better every time I spit. I don't keep my sword low. Tell me why would I do that? Does it make sense when you're in a game this cutthroat? If you want to maintain control, then you gotta keep up. If you can't handle the workload, somebody else will. How could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Not at all thrilled, I'm in awe still. Trying not to laugh, but it just spills out. Sometimes I've been writing chill, just chew on this till the record's built, okay?
Fool me once,
shame on you.
Fool me twice,
shame on you.
Fool me three times, hold up, rewind. That's not even possible. Keep it honorable. Who's your favorite? Let me know. Tally up, count the votes. Wasn't me, that's a joke.
Hey,
that's a joke. That's a joke.
Funny,
yeah, that's a joke. That's a joke.
Funny,
that's a joke. That's a joke.
Funny,
hey, that's a joke. That's a joke.
Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day, I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. It's strange the way the mind can wander, but also stop the gossip and chat with memories that you and me aren't really fond of. Maybe you're out to find love, maybe you lost who you was. Maybe you're just like me and feel the need to stay in your rut. Cause if you left it, you might feel like you're no longer you. It's so impressive the way the mind can play with the truth. It's interesting that nobody can walk in your shoes but still relate and feel the same, so in a way, guess we do. You ever think about what it would be like if the clouds were gone and you could see light? If the door was open, would you take flight? Or just close the curtains up and stay inside? Take a walk with me, take a risk with me. I'm scared too and it gets so tempting when you're so empty to disown everything you hold. Dealing when you know, clearly you've been so buried in your own fairy tale. The soul's tearing but your holes in me, I relate to it. But in case you've been thinking no one does, here's a great theory. Throw a Hail Mary, let your mind fly to the sunrise. Could be so scary, make your faith vary. Feel the pain glaring, but the weight carried ain't in vain. Hear me? Just in case my car goes off the highway,
or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day. I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. So often I feel desperate, I think my heart's infected. How about yours, how about yours, how about yours? I guess it, you feel the best when your life is hectic. You might be destined to stay defective, so join the club, it ain't that hard to get in. It's hard to leave though, look at the guest list. I bet that your name is on it, don't believe me, check it. See dead ends, in life we come to tend to raise some questions. Suggestion, know that your feelings might give wrong directions. Infested, yeah, with the feeling of failure. Let it take over your body, it makes you question the life that you have. Situations you might have enjoyed become nothing but dated, old and forgotten. But what would you say if I told you that there was some hope we could make it? I know what you're thinking, I'm thinking it too. Could you really improve and be something we're saving? See, I can pretend like I have all the answers, but none of us do. It's the reason we battle. Convincing yourself that you don't really matter is like feeding a cancer and letting it travel to every part of you. But what if we did? Be unthinkable and catch all the trips. What's achievable depends on the risk. So pick up your chin and listen to this. Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day. I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. Yeah. Everybody falls sometimes. Just remember that, that's alright. It's the rainy days that give us love for the sun. And if it isn't, I guess I'll be fine believing it does. Everybody falls sometimes. Just remember that, that's alright. It's the lows in life that make you cherish the highs. And if it isn't, I guess I'll be fine believing a lie. Hey! Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day, I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. In a bad place, should probably get up so I'm not late. Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing, my head aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade, I'm out of Excedrin again, great. Too early to tell, but at this rate, I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk out the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with their two-faced boyfriend who lives here but don't pay a penny for rent, but he still stays. She says he's broke, I'm like, no way. Probably sells drugs, but she won't say. Told me he dabbles in real estate. I mean, I don't believe it, but okay, okay. Pull out the driveway, notice my gas tank's on E again. Well, of course it is, guess I probably should stop at the gas station. So I take a right, pull up to the pump while it's pumping. And I look at my ashtray, then remember I need to get cigarettes. Anything to help my mind state, so I park and walk inside. Wait, I should probably get something to drink and eat, I guess. So I finally grab a couple bags of chips. Where's the candy aisle? Oh yeah, here it is. Which one should I get? Should I grab the Starburst or change it up and maybe grab the Twix? Grab the Starburst, and I started walking as I passed the garbage and I reach the fridge. I hear someone yelling at the front of the store. Probably just a homeless guy getting bored. Probably just a customer whose car didn't work and now he wants to start a war. Man, I can't afford to keep buying energy drinks every day. I shut the door, then turn around, and as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the drawer! Crouching on the floor, peek around the aisle. Gun is on the floor, head of the man that's behind the counter. Now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today. I got things to do, trying not to shake. Plotting my escape, where's my cell phone at? Left it in my car, icing on the cake. I start calling, I can hear him yelling. I want every penny, I want every dime. Yeah. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky, give me any kind. Give me all of them, yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving, now I'm running.
running low on time, and I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't wanna have to pull the trigger. I've done it before, it's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no I'm not, no I'm not. Just do what I say, cause if you even think of trying to pull a fast one on me, promise you'll be sorry. Oh, my driver's calling, I can't miss my pickup. That's when I did something stupid, and my jacket knocked over a can of soup, and then it got quiet. Did he hear me moving? Shh, hold my breath, he must have heard me do it, huh? I'm assuming the noise must have made him turn his head enough to let the guy that was at gunpoint grab his own gun. Now they both got weapons. Maybe I should help him sneak up slow and deck him. Time to go, time to go, time to go. It's gonna be a bloody miracle. Now I never got if I had any blessings coming in my future. Could you send him to my present? Peek around the edge and I start running at him. He don't see me coming. Does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him, squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him, then his elbow hits my nose and... Think he broke it, I think he broke it, my blood is leaking all over my clothes. I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start to fly. Can't see out my eyes. Cash is still alive. I can tell I'm trying to crawl away. Here comes another guy. He runs inside like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the bag you brought? I don't know, I think it's still behind the counter. Probably by the cashier I just shot. Who's this on the floor? Who's this on the floor? I don't know. Well, did they call the cop? He runs up to me, then he grabs my shoulder as he flips me over, then my jaw drops. Cause I thought his voice sounded real familiar. He's got a mask on, but the shirt he's wearing is the same one he had on this morning. Staring in my eyes, I know he knows, I know. Embarrassed, he stands above me and says, sorry, Aaron, but I don't have a choice. He holds a barrel up to my head, I scream, you can't be serious. He shakes his head and says, I'm sorry, then the gun.
Cashier yells to ask if I'm okay, he's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone, and try to help him up.
911, what's your emergency?
It's been a robbery, the cashier was shot, he needs an ambulance. He looks kinda pale, I think he might have lost a lot of blood.
Okay, help is on the way, has anybody else been injured?
Yeah, the robbers, there were two of them.
Can you tell me their condition, are they still alive?
Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead.
Yeah, it's like I work my hardest when I'm at my lowest. Even unhappy people can have happy moments. Even small circles fall when the people you chose are looking at you like you own that money you're grossing. Brief seconds had impacted my life on a huge scale. Way I'm like what's wrong and what's right. Predictions I predicted often arrive like they own a place and suffocate the areas that I thrive. Had some disagreements. Business model got some cracks, that's your biggest weakness. Way before I got involved, you knew that ship was sinking. So telling me to dive in water, you won't dip your feet in, tends to make me question you for lots of reasons. Keep twisting my words, you got some courage, I applaud you. Tables they turn, but was it worth what it cost you? Watch and observe, lot of concerns in my heart still. Angry and hurt, got what you earned, being prideful. Prideful, nah, prideful. Taking what you need and blame it on me, man, that's so prideful, hey, prideful. Calling me conceited, oh, that's how you see it. Well, that's all, shameful. Guess that's what I get for being faithful. Oh, you think I'm soulless cause the bank's full, yeah. Oh, you think I'm heartless cause I'm made dough, yeah, that's all. Didn't know what you was doing on the down low. Yeah, still you out here acting like it's my fault. Yeah, I ain't never said I was an angel, no. I know myself enough to know what I need. Showed you true colors, I don't like what I see. Story keeps changing, I know what that means. No.
what you needed. Blame it on me, man, that's so prideful. Hey, prideful. Calling me conceited. Oh, that's how you see it. Well, that's all.